spare a moment.
I promise you, we'll find a way home.
Perium, we're never getting that gyro compass back. We're stuck here. For good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth.
Just, Aloy, what's this I hear about you never going back home?
Our navigational ships went home with Overseer Bohai.
We were entrusted with the one instrument that can guide the remainder of the expedition back across the ocean, and now it's broken.
There is one ship that might still hold a working gyro compass.
But it's beyond our reach, beached on an island surrounded by deadly currents. No compass, no way home, no way back to those we should have never left behind in the first place.
Christia.
Maybe I can help.
Not unless you can fly.
What if I told you I can use one of those sun wings to take me there?
You can do that?
Why not? She's an ancestor reborn. Anything is possible. The ship lies on an island east of here, past the fleet.
All right. Then that's where I'll go.
I will not let myself hope just yet, but...
Hey, you're back. Finally changed.
I'm gonna need a sunwing to make it to this ship of theirs.
Landfall welcomes you, Aloy.
machines. Better be careful. Harry and Chrissy are on. Pain subsiding. Make things easier. Just gotta look for the coin's gyro compass on that rack. Should be able to look for that gyro compass with my focus. Machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. We should check any scrap piles left around the island, just to be sure. Let's hope I can find the gyro compass in one of the scrap piles. Thank you. That's it. This thing took a beating. Not sure it still works. Better take it to Harry and Christia. I can fix it. Break my fall.
The android will know you're alive when the fleet makes it back home.
By the ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there. We should go check them out.
We can't. For everyone's sake. If anything happens to us, they won't have any navigators to guide the rest of the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, ancestor.
You need to watch your words. The things you say to us, the things you do.
Please, could you spare a moment?
Make way for the living ancestor.
Having a good day?
Captain Christie, I said I'd find ancient ships in this area. I should take a look. Those ancient ships have got to be around here somewhere. There. A sunken ship. Maybe it has what Harry and Christie need to fix the gyro compass. The ship's antenna. Let's hope the sensor room is still intact. That ship's out of shape. No, no sensor unit. There is an old recording.
This is the USS Anchorage, hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down, and the swarm just cracked the Harris open like an egg.
It sounds like their sensor unit was taken out. They were trying to reach other ships. Guess I should find the batteries now. My focus should pick them up. Another battery. Focus picked up coordinates from that transmission I found. If there's more shipwrecks there, one might have an intact sensor. Maybe that sailor or overlord is still around. Could be a faster way to get to those coordinates I found.
Thank you.
And that ship has an antenna. A dreadwing perched on it. Great. Gonna have to deal with it before I can look for the sensor of Quenade. Should be able to check out that antenna now. That'll keep me awake. Tech sensor unit. This should be all that Harry and Christia need. Except there's one more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton! Anchorage, your transmission has been received! Targeting the lead Horus!
Just lost the starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
It's never a happy ending, is it? I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately. I'm coming home, Meandra.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christia is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyro compass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
Watch for machines. I can't believe we're actually going home.
And to cover us while we're in the
table.
The living ancestor. That explains a lot.
Make way for the living ancestor.
Ancestor, please. It's about my brother. I don't mean to disturb you, but I've no one else to turn to.
Just take me through it.
Apologies. My name is Jomar. I'm the weapons officer for this expedition. It's my job to ensure the troops are armed and prepared for what's out there. And I've failed to do so. My younger brother, Oris, his unit was sent to scout the tower on the northern side of the island. They should have returned by now. Horus has been obsessed with San Francisco ever since I can remember. He jumped at the chance to join this expedition. I have to believe that fate isn't cruel enough to make this place his tomb. If you help me, I'll get you access to any weapon in my stock.
If I make my way up north, I'll look for your brother.
Thank you. If it helps, my brother carried an ancestral relic with him. I believe your focus might be able to pick it up.
What kind of relic?
A small metal piece dangling from a chain, with a hologram of San Francisco, which is why my brother always had it with him. The diviners speculated it was some kind of beacon, inviting the ancestors to visit the city.
Speculated? So there was data on it they couldn't read?
It was deemed lost knowledge. If my brother truly is gone, could you maybe bring the relic back for me? It meant so much to Oris.
I'd like to keep it safe. For him.
Of course. Be the tower Jomar mentioned. And it's full of sunwings. That can't be good. There, on the beach. That could be a Quinn scout unit. Wiped out. I should check if one of them is Jomar's brother. But I'll need to get rid of those machines first.
Thank you.
subsiding. That's all of them. I should check the scouts. There's no relic. Not sure if either of them are Oris. Maybe one of them dropped it as they fought off the machines? My focus might show me more. Huh. Nothing. Maybe my focus can pick up their tracks instead? There. Maybe Oris escaped the machines. Better see where it leads. Another Quen scout. Might be Oris. I should check for the relic that Jomar mentioned. The relic can't be Jomar's brother. Machine. It looks like it gave chase, but Oris fought it off. It looks like he ran inside the tower. Probably to escape those sunlights up there. Tracks end here. I must have climbed up this tower. If I go outside, I can find another way up. Nothing to see here. Oh, another close one. This must be Oris. But there's only one way to be sure. I better check for the relic. The relic. And my focus picked up data on it. It's not a beacon, it's a tourist map of San Francisco. If the Quen could read this, they wouldn't need to send scouts out blind. I should tell Alva.
Aloy! I'm here!
Alva, I found some data you might be interested in. I'm sending it to you now.
I'll take a look.
Thanks. I better take this relic back with me. Give it back to Jomar. Along with the bad news.
Thank you.
Did you?
I'm sorry.
How did he die?
The tower was a Sunwing nest. He went in there looking for cover, but he was holding on to that when I found him.
Horus.
I read the data on it. It had a map that can help your people get the lay of the land without risking more scouts. Alva's looking over it right now. It's a good thing your brother protected it.
I'd trade all the data in the legacy to have my little brother back. But I'm glad that something meaningful came from his death. As promised, you now have access to my weapon stock. If you bring me the right resources, I can make you anything you see there. Actually, why don't you give this a try? One of our best. And if it's of use, you know where to find more.
Thank you. I'm really sorry for your loss.
I know you are. And I'm grateful.
It's hard to miss. Those things are huge.
Make way for the living ancestor.